Welcome to BMC Helix Business Workflows. This video demonstrates on how to enable case creation in BMC Helix Business Workflows via a service request in BMC Digital Workplace Advanced. For the purpose of this video, let us consider that an employee wants to request for a service HR onboarding employee. The employee raises a service request in the BMC Digital Workplace Advanced client application. BMC Helix Business Workflows work seamlessly with BMC Digital Workplace Advanced. So, when a case catalog administrator enables case creation via service requests, a case corresponding to the service request HR onboarding employee is created in BMC Helix Business Workflows. A case agent can then work on the case and fulfill the employee request. To enable case creation, you need to create a workflow, create a questionnaire, and then associate the workflow and questionnaire to a service in BMC Digital Workplace Catalog. Let us start by creating a workflow in BMC Digital Workplace Catalog. You need to define various details in a workflow like information that employees need to provide while submitting a service request, number of cases that should be created for a service request, and so on. To create a new workflow, log into BMC Helix Business Workflows. Go to Manage Catalog. Click Services, and click Workflows. Add the elements, Create Ticket Element, Receive Task Element, Track External Activity Element, and Exclusive Element. Then, enter the required process properties. Now, enter the properties for the Create Ticket Element. The Create Ticket element contains the basic case fields that are required to create a case. To use other case fields like category tier, priority, and so on, BMC recommends that you add a case template to a questionnaire for a service. Next, enter the properties for the Receive Task element. Next, enter the properties for the Track External Activity element. Next, enter the properties for the exclusive element. After you add the properties of all the elements, save the workflow. After you create a workflow, create a questionnaire to define the information that employees need to provide when they submit service requests. From the list of available workflows, select Workflow for HR Onboarding New Employee. From the Actions list, click Manage Questions. Then, navigate to Questionnaire Library pane, click Actions, and select Create Single User Request. In Questions Designer, in Process Questions, add a template, and then specify the details for the questionnaire. Next, in User Generated Questions, add a question, and specify the details for the question. Save the questionnaire. Now associate the workflow and questionnaires with the HR onboarding employee service, and publish the service so that it is available to the employees. Click Services, and create a new service. After you create the service, complete the service profile, and associate the workflow and questionnaire with the service. Finally, approve and publish the service. The service is now available for the users. When employees use this service to submit their requests, the associated workflow is run and the questionnaires are displayed to them. I hope this video helped you to understand how to enable case creation via service requests. Thank you for watching.